Hi there, folks. Welcome to the Dutchman's Wood Shack. Now, you see I'm turning a piece of birch right here. I'm going to take that off, though. That's not what I'm going to do right now. And I did... See, this is part of where the spindle goes on this, and the other spindle here. Now, this will be for the tenon on the chuck. This chuck, when I get done with it, but right now I'm going to turn something different. A piece of firewood. Okay, now, two things to let you know about with a firewood. See how splintered it is? It's going to splinter. It's going to smack you. It's going to do all kinds of stuff. So sometimes I'll use a glove on this. But anyway. Right now, things are hanging up. I think, there we go. We're going to adjust this a little bit. We'll see how this goes. I'm going to do something different with this one. And the reason I'm videoing it is to show you if anything goes wrong. This one might be a little bit more of a predicament than the other one I did, but we'll see. I haven't made my mind up which is top and bottom. I plan on using this much as the snowman and this much for the top half. So, now, you see a splinter. Usually I can take and cut a 45, but I can't with the saw that I have the way it's set up right now, so I'm going to do something different. Now, normally I have a gouging tool, but I'm going to use this tool. So we'll see how that goes. Are you ready? You can see it splintering, right? Now, this is not right here. And that might pose a problem for me. I don't know. We're going to go see how far I can go, all right? Now you can see it's kind of oddball shaped, right? Well, I think when I turn to snowman, it's going to be oddball shape anyway. But since it's concave, it's kind of curved. We'll see how this works. Now, you see what the problem is right there? This is turning round, but it may not be good for this. I don't know. We'll see. Stops is because the spindle on this end is not gripping all the way. I mean, it's in there. It's not going to go anywhere. The problem is it's just spinning. My teeth are rolling. So, Now, you see, you still have splits here. How far are you willing to go before you want to make this something? It has good grain in it, but don't know. Sometimes I think I'll be taking too much off, but we'll see. Too far.